Hello, I'm Yezi. Good morning, Mrs. Stock. How are you?
Mm-hmm.
I am very well, thank you. How are you? Oh, I am very well, thank you. Mrs. Stock, you are my very good friend. Oh, am I? Yes, you are my very good friend. Come to my house. Come and have lunch with me. What are you cooking? Oh, I am cooking some soup. It is very good. I come to my house, drink my soup. Yes, I like soup. Where is your house? It is near. Look, you can see it. Come and have lunch with me. Yes, thank you. The two animals walking to Mr. Fox's house. The two animals are in Mr. Fox's house. Mm-hmm. Mrs. Stock is sitting down. There is a tape and a tape crow. There are two balls on the table. One is in front of Mrs. Stock. One is in front of Mr. Fox. Mr. Fox is holding a pan of soup. It is hot. Please drink my soup. Yes, it is very good soup. You are my very good friend. Is the soup good? I cannot drink it. I have a long beak. I cannot drink the soup. I can drink it. I have mouth and long tongue. I can drink it. It is easy. Mr. Fox is having another bowl of soup. He's smiling. He's drinking all the soup. Mrs. Stock drink nothing. This soup is good. Mrs. Stock, I am your very good friend. Please ask me to your for dinner. A house for dinner. Thank you.